An Adelaide mother's love has led to profound change for children born with a rare condition. Tonight we bring you the first in our series of stories on remarkable South Australians nominated for a Pride of Australia award.
Michelle Sibbins' life changed forever the day her daughter Danielle came into the world bearing a rare skin condition known as nevus.
Just understanding what was going to happen with the condition, where things were going to go, you know, what challenges Danielle would face, what the real risks were, yeah, that was pretty hard.
Born with a thick, potentially cancerous and hair-covered skin, Danielle was just a few days old when she had her first major surgery. Her parents left scared and alone.
And what we needed most of all was to be able to connect with other families and talk to them and share the experiences, and there was no support group available in Australia.
So Michelle started her own, a not-for-profit charity helping more than 200 families cope with the condition.
We can give them the moral support, we can let them know that, you know, it is okay and whatever challenges they'll face, that they are okay.
Her work earning her a nomination for the Care and Compassion Medal in the Advertiser Sunday Mail Pride of Australia Awards.
It was really quite humbling to think that somebody would think enough of what you've done to take the time to put a nomination in for something like that. So, yeah, it's pretty cool.
Danielle is now an active 10-year-old who loves mucking around with her big brothers, but she shares a special bond with her mum.
She's really supported me and helped me go through all that I've had to go with all my surgery. It's pretty special because then you don't feel left out.
Hayley Connell, 10 News.